this feeling. Something's happening inside me. Our senses come alive. The chemistry is building. It's something that we're feeling. There's nowhere you can hide. It's gonna get loud.
We're here doing big things as usual. It is what it is. The stickers, the shirts, new cars coming soon.
Distinguished gentleman, crooks a castle on his back, made backer. Exotic lady, eye catcher, holla at ya. Call me the chiropractor, working like Muay Thai class, get pressed fire out ya. And of course, I've been the boss since back when, rocking D-Boy, Fila Valor in a 190 black Benz. Now they shut down the stores that I'm shopping. Used to be train robbing, face covered in stock, and I'm him.
Chain gleaming, switch your lanes, two seat, and hate him or love him for the same reason. Can't leave it, the game needs him, plus the people need someone to believe in. When God's son will trust, cause they know I'm gonna give them what they want. They're looking for a
hero.
I guess that makes me a
hero.
Rubber grip holder, reloader, come at me, I'ma rip your soldiers in half. Silverback ape, nickel plated mag, young, rich, and flashy. Young bitch, I'm nasty, all black clothes till ice lay on me, so classy. And every time I close my lids, I can still see the barrel, I can still see the bridge, can still see the dreams that my niggas ain't never lived to see. Tell them angels open the door for me. From nine Berettas and moving raw, to chilling in wine cellar sticks and humidors. That's what I call mature, that's what I call a G, that's what I call a pimp, that's what I call a gangster to the fullest shit. I'm trying to make more cream by every September 14th. That's my dream, so I can be more clean. As I grow yearly, I can see things more clearly. That's why they fear me.
Chain gleaming, switch your lanes, two seat, and hate him or love him for the same reason. Can't leave it, the game needs him. Plus the people need someone to believe in. So when God's son we trust, cause they know I'ma give them what they want. They're looking for a
universal apartheid, I'm hog-tied, the corporate side, blocking y'all from going to start. stores and buying it. First LA and Doug Morris was riding with it. But Newsweek articles startled big rigs. They said, Nas, why is you trying it? My lawyers only see the Billboard charts as winning. Forgetting Nas the only true rebel since the beginning. Still in musical prison and jail for the flow. Try telling Bob Dylan, Bruce, or Billy Joe they can't sing what's in their soul. So entitled it is, I never changed nothing. But people remember this.